Please locate the ancient civilizations of Atlantis, Lemuria, and Mu or Og.
We have these civilizations.
Thank you. The following few questions are regarding the life and society of these civilizations. Please answer each question briefly, preferably in a sentence or two or three. With what known ancient civilization could the societies of Atlantis and Lemuria be closely or most closely be compared? For example, would they be most like ancient Rome? Would they be most like ancient Greece, ancient Egypt? To get an idea of which known ancient civilization they could be compared with.
To Lemuria, you would find they would be associated with those societies that were non-warlike. The Polynesians and that of the East Indians, or that would be the Hawaiian culture as the kahunas, to that of the transition from Lemuria, there would be that as to the Mayan Empire. This would be after that of the coast of Peru had changed, and they went from a euphoric, creative society to one that was more warlike. However, there was still the great understandings that they possessed. To that of the Atlantean, these would be associated with that. It would be more to the Roman and to that of the Ottoman Empire. Over here they moved into the Pyrenees, migrated from the Pyrenees to Egypt, and therefore you would have a contingency in Egypt itself. And that of Rome itself would be somewhat of the military wing of that of the political scientific community that ended up in Egypt. And to those that went to faraway places, as to India, and then throughout the Arabic or Ottoman Empire, these would be different tribes of the Atlantean. But as such, we are speaking more of the northern hemisphere. Into the southern hemisphere, it would be quite different direction.
Thank you. Previous readings have talked about the land of Mu or Og. Were Mu and Og different names for the same landmass? In other words, were Mu and Og synonyms?
One would be to that of the area of Brazil and Peru. The other would be towards that of the Hawaiian Islands and Japan. Two large land masses, somewhat separate, but existing in the Pacific at the time. That it would be in a westerly direction off Peru would be greatly different. But that which you perceive now is a thin strip of land is but a remnant of that it once was, as to a large continent stretching out westward, let him say. And to that of the northern regions, as we have given, if you look at the Hawaiian Islands as but the center of the continent, they would see that these two masses, albeit at different times, were more prominent than the other, but they would be neighbors, like North and South America, neighbors, but distinctly different direction.